Okay, the soldering iron's heated up now, or should be very nearly heated up. Here's the solder. I'm going to take a piece of it about a centimeter long, and I'm going to try to melt the entire bit right down into this area here. And I hope that it will just make a nice clean hole. Melting. It's not coming off the soldering iron fast enough. I'm going to have to use a longer piece. Get enough solder to drip off the iron. Now we're getting some on the bottom of the bag. It does appear to be melting through the bag very nicely. Going down. That's run number one complete.